This is a breaking news alert.
More breaking news to report out of North Korea. It is now happening. North Korea is locked and loaded. They just sent Trump the ultimate threat. This story from Reuters, Sulin Wong reporting that North Korean state media on Tuesday, listen to this, folks, warned of a nuclear attack on the United States at any sign of U.S. aggression. Any sign. Now, how they interpret that, I don't know, but if they feel that they're threatened, as I said before, North Korea is now backed into a corner on all sides. They are surrounded. South Korea, China, and the United States. So any sign of U.S. aggression, they will strike with nuclear weapons, they have declared. All this is happening, as I stated here, as a U.S. naval strike group steaming towards the Western Pacific, the USS Carl Vinson Aircraft Carrier Strike Group. U.S. President Donald Trump has urged China to do more to rein in North Korea. Now, they said here in a tweet, quote, North Korea was looking for trouble, and the United States would, quote, solve the problem with or without China's help. Now, solving the problem includes the military option, the decapitation of the entire leadership of North Korea, taking out their ability to respond or react to any military action against them, which means a full-scale military assault on North Korea. I've said in previous reports, my main concern is that North Korea may have some sort of a dead man switch. That dead man switch would be triggered in the event of a decapitation of the North Korean leadership and would send nuclear weapons into Seoul or perhaps even Japan. This would be a devastating, devastating blow to the region and only serve to escalate the situation. Because we don't know exactly what, even if they do have a dead man switch in place, what happens next. That is the unknown variable. They say here, tension has escalated sharply on the Korean Peninsula with talk of military action by the United States gaining traction following its strikes last week against Syria and amid concerns that the reclusive North Korea may soon conduct a sixth nuclear test. Now, other options to solve the, quote, problem do include hacking the infrastructure and rendering North Korea's ability to actually perform the test null. They won't be able to do it because the systems will be hacked. They did something similar in Iran with a worm virus got into their systems. They say here, North Korea's official Rodong Sinmun newspaper said the country was prepared to respond to any aggression by the United States. Quote, a revolutionary strong army is keenly watching every move by enemy elements with our nuclear site focused on the U.S. invasionary bases, not only in South Korea and the Pacific Operation Theater, but also the U.S. mainland. Now, they have made moves to stay. They've even made videos, propaganda videos, of them actually nuking the United States. Now, some have questioned their ability to actually launch a missile that far. But keep in mind, this is another thing that we haven't talked about in some time here. But North Korea does have two satellites that routinely pass over the United States. And if they had actually miniaturized nuclear weapons on those satellites, they could very easily launch an EMP attack and take out the entire electronic grid of the United States by detonating those nuclear weapons as they pass over the United States mainland. This is a reality, folks. This is not some hype. This is not just something to try to scare you. This is what is really happening in the world. And I want you to be very aware of the situation. They say here, South Korea, their acting president, Hwang Kyo-an, warned of, quote, greater provocations by North Korea and ordered the military to intensify monitoring and to ensure close communication with the United States. Quote, it is possible the North may wage greater provocations such as a nuclear test timed with various anniversaries, including the Supreme People's Assembly, said the acting leader since President Park Geun-hye was removed amid a scandal. Trump said in a tweet that a trade deal between China and the United States would be far better for them if they solved the North Korea problem. Quote, if China decides to help, that will be great. If not, we will solve the problem without them. So this is what's happening right now, folks. Be alert. Be aware. Don't stick your head in the sand. It's not time for that. If you're a subscriber to this channel, then you are well aware of global events. So we're bringing you this information right now. We will continue to monitor the situation closely. This is a developing and breaking story. Share this on your social networks immediately. Let your friends know what's happening there. This is not something you will see on the evening news tonight. You will see it here at the Next News Network. And if you appreciate our reporting, if you appreciate our breaking stories, go to patreon.com and consider becoming a patron. Just a couple dollars a month supports our efforts here to continue to monitor the global events in the world, to bring that information to you in a timely fashion. Because right now there is a massive YouTube boycott underway that is threatening our very existence. So patreon.com/nextnews is how you can support us. If you can't throw a couple bucks a month, all you got to do is hit share and tell a friend about what we're doing. I'll see you at the next report for the Next News Network. I'm Gary Franchi.